Mika, congratulations with your win here. It was gold in Gior, gold here, but here you had a huge competition with good throws. Tell me about it.
Yeah, it was really good competition. I made much PB and two times European record. I'm very happy and proud of me.
There was an 83 and the 84-73. Nobody ever threw that far as a European junior. How does that feel?
I feel good, what I can say. This is not very big result, because, you know, world record is 85-57. Yeah, so I need to improve my result.
So you will be chasing the world record?
Maybe.
What can you tell me about this competition? How do you look back on the throws of today?
So it's the first at the beginning of competitions was very big rainy, and my mood little down, you know. And then was sun, and I felt good and started to throw.
How do you look back now on the competition with Christus, because he did also 84?
Yes, he is good thrower. But I'm better.
Also, so you are challenging him also for the future?
Yes.
What will be your next goal? Only the world record, or will you do only one?
Now this was final competitions in 6 kilogram. Now I'm going to prepare to Doha, because I have entry standards, and I will compete.
Is it a big difference throwing with the six or with the more heavy weight regarding balancing in the ring?
Yes. With 7 kilogram, I need to be more strong, more fast, and more.
So there's still some work to do.
Yes, of course.